Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your A finalist for the ladies 100 Butterfly. In lane one, representing Walnut Creek, Brittany Usinger. Lane two, representing Aquazot Swim Club, Eva Merrill. Lane three, representing Y Smart Aquatics, Katrina Kanupka. Lane four, representing Quest Swimming, Maddie Bennett. Lane five, representing Mid Valley Aquatics, Mackenzie Rubro. Lane six, representing Lake Country, Megan Doty. Lane seven, representing Longhorn Aquatics, Victoria Edwards. And in lane eight, representing Palo Alto Stanford Aquatics, Heidi Ketter. Ladies and gentlemen, your A final for the women's 100 Butterflies. This morning, Maddie Manick of Quest Swimming going 52.95, our only swimmer under 53 seconds. Manick goes to the 50 in 24.30. At the 75, still Maddie Bennett. In lane five, Mackenzie Rumrella, Mid-Valley. Racing for the win. Too close to call at the touch, it is. Lane four, Maddie Bennett at 52.65. Second is Mackenzie Rumrella at 52.77, and third is Eva Merrill, Aquazot at 53.19.